All right, this is Time Saver PC, and we're just recording a quick tutorial on how to update the firmware on your AirPods Pro. A day or so ago, they released version 2D15, supposedly to give you some improvement on your audio quality. So in order to do this, we're going to want to take a couple steps. First off, if you have Wi-Fi, you're going to want to connect to the Wi-Fi. Also, you'll want your AirPods Pro and the case and the phone to be all charged up all the way. Next step is that we're going to want to make sure that the AirPods Pro's case is plugged in through the duration of this firmware update. Next step, we're going to want to go to settings on our iPhone, and not very far down on the settings is general. We're going to click on general, then we're going to tap on about. After we've tapped on about, it's going to show us some basic information about our phone. We want to make sure that you're updated to the newest version of iOS. As of today, it's 3.4 or 13.4.1. And then we're going to scroll down a little bit, and you'll notice in this area of information, your AirPods Pro do not show up in the information area. And so what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and get a pencil or some other object. We want to open our case all the way. We're going to leave it open for the duration of this firmware update till we're all finished and complete. And so we'll open it up. That little screen will show that our AirPods are all charged up as much as they're able to be, and that they are connected correctly. And if we tap in the dark gray area of our screen, now at this point we will see that our AirPods Pro do show up in the information area, and if we tap on them, whatever you've named them, then in the next section we'll see what firmware we're at. Notice on this one it's at version 2C54. So then we'll swipe from the very top and that'll down, and that'll give us our control center. At this point, we want to change our audio source. And so we're going to accomplish that by tapping on this little radio icon in our music area of the control center. And that'll give us a choice to switch between audio sources. Right now, our phone is it. We're going to choose the AirPods Pro case. And so we'll tap in that little red circle there, and that'll give us a check mark. Once we've got that check mark, then we know we're good. We'll tap in the light gray area of the screen. And at that point, it's going to give us the same old information. And here's the golden ticket. You just need to let it sit for about 10 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes. I've heard other people say 15, but we were able to accomplish ours actually in about 7 minutes. We checked it after 7 minutes and it was good. But just sit here, be patient, let it sit like that, and you should have a result similar to this. Hope it was a help. If you like, subscribe. If you can pass this on to somebody else and it can be a help to them, we would sure appreciate it. Thanks.